Split stance dowel anti-rotation. So in this exercise, the outside leg will be forward. I want to be planting my feet to the ground, tuck those hips a little bit, so relaxing. And then from there, I'm going to drive the dowel into the wall, engaging the obliques. Most of the weight wants to be on that front foot here. I want to be overreaching, coming here, driving, bracing, being able to breathe in this position.